Huge fire broke out and burnt warehouses storing ballot boxes of Iraq's parliamentary election in downtown capital Baghdad on Sunday. The incident took place in Electoral Commission's warehouses in Gailani neighborhood, which contain ballot boxes of eastern side of Risafa in Baghdad and electronic counting devices. After the fire was under control, security force collected the unburned ballot boxes and evacuated them to safe places under tight security measures. The burned ballot boxes are part of a manual recount of votes after the Iraqi parliament approved on June 6 recount of votes in all polling stations across Iraq over allegations of fraud and irregularities in the May 12 parliamentary election.